is America still a beacon of light and liberty that folks, is sort of that beacon for the rest of the world, the ideal?
Yes, because I think the next generation, the next generations are motivated to make it so.